All right, so that was, what's that level called, Caleb?
It's called, it's like an Olimar Pikmin, something like that.
Okay, so what game are we reviewing, Caleb?
We're reviewing Nintento Land, and this one's just one of the games.
Okay, so that's this game, Nintento Land. And what would your rating of this game be, Caleb?
Pretty good. It's a pretty good story game.
That was fun!
All right, so, how many stars would you give it? How many stars would you give it, Caleb?
Probably four.
Four out of five stars?
Yes.
All right, is it two thumbs up?
Yes.
All right, so this is a game that we recommend from Wii U called Nintento Land.
Keep recording. And we're still recording so you can see the rest of it, to see like what it is.
Okay, sure. Let's take it back
like
to the screen.
This is a place where like, you can like spend all your coins to like get prizes.
Thank you. Can you show us around the park, Caleb? So you're kind of like at an amusement park, right?
Yes.
Like a virtual amusement park, and you get to choose rides or games in this case. This is definitely one of the
Mario.
Caleb approved, Isaac approved, and parent approved games that we
that we like.
That's right. All right.
Wow. I dare cost you that.
Oh. Oh, he. All right, so this is Super Mario and
So what's the objective of this game, Caleb?
Well, if you're the GamePad version, then you would be like then you would be Mario and you try to run away from Toads.
Oh, okay.
And if you're a Toad, you're trying to catch Mario. Basically, I think more Toads would be would make it more easy.
Okay, so who won in this game?
Me, the GamePad.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
And Isaac was playing the Toad, so he was trying to catch you?
I don't know where I'm going.
But if you have more, this is how it travels.
Yeah, I think this would probably have been more challenging if you,
If I had more Toads?
No, if... if Isaac knew actually how to play this game, right?
Yeah. And if he had more people.
So the Yoshis help Toad to try to catch Mario, right?
The Yoshis are not really that good.
I see. Alright, do you want to show us one more game, or should we just end it here?
So that's the games I can show you, and there's more games. We recommend you buying this game, it's called Nintento Land, it's a pretty fun game. And, so I just hope you should probably play this game.
Alright, it's a little older game, but if you can get your hand on this game, it's a parent-approved, I recommend it, and my kids love it, so, two thumbs up. 4 stars. 4 out of 5 stars. Thank you. Have a nice day.